good vac off. So now I've got some hairspray and I'm gonna add a few different tones because I have got some different coloured scatter. So let's just put that around randomly just to get a few different colours going off. So we've got a tiny bit of this colour and this colour. So I'll just go around randomly just to change it up a bit. Okay, that's it. So that gives it a bit more variety in colours and different lengths in grass. I think that's come out quite well. So it's all been done now, it's all finished. I'm quite happy with it. I think it looks a lot better. It's a lot fuller, a lot more 3D like I wanted. It's not all the same now. It gives that effect of different shades. Yeah. Okay, cool. So that's that. Okay, I've gone around and just tidied everything up. A quick test of the welcome. Cleaned all the track up a lot. All the static grass off of there. Repainted the road. Gone over the hills and mountains and things. Tidied them up. A little bit more to do there. So I'm happy with that now. I think I'm going to just put over some dark grey and just over any bit where I'm not happy with the grass what's fell down or any blue marks. To be a bit more texture. Yeah, I think that looks alright. Yeah, looking good. And then I've gone over the trees because if you can see these ones, there's some scatter on it. So what I've done is these ones look the same. I've just gone over with a bit of green paint to blend them in a bit. So I just need to do them ones. Just like that. Quite over them. Like that. And that's all the scatter off. And there you go. Simple enough. Just freshens all them up. Don't want grass growing on trees, do I? What's that? Call that a success. That's looking good. Bit more realistic in my eyes anyway.
This gives it a bit more than just the flat scatter. The static grasters. Eventually I'd like some better trees, some more realistic trees. It'd be another job one day. I'm telling you, taking it way too long. Today. Now it's actually shifting. It's top and bottom. Anyway, they will do. Eventually, I'm sure. Have some new bushes and trees. Would be the best bit, I think. I'm happy. I've made a cock up of the thing already, because I've put some paper on it to cover it up and made a bigger mess because it pulled that up, so bloody nightmare. It'll take it forever to dry. When it does dry, I think it'll look alright, but obviously it'll take forever. Ah, no, shit. I'll try and sort that out. It's a great thing, innit? Right, yeah. We'll see how it dries. We shall see how it dries. Girl's got a boat there, can't I? Set Blink Bonnie off. She's gonna need a good clean after all this. Bless her. Thank you.